I don't know if you heard the news, but Sonic the Hedgehog is dead. Yeah, he died for our sins, all of our many, 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 many sins, all of the sins. So yeah, because Sonic the Hedgehog has died, I think he's going to need a replacement. I will be just a second. Hang on, just a That's it. I am Sonic the Hedgehog now. I am your new ruler as the hedgehog that is blue. yeah, I literally spent a chunk of my day recoloring this this PNG tuber to be Sonic for the day, because we are going to play a new free Sonic the Hedgehog game that's just come out on Steam. Cherry T pointed this out earlier, but this music on this title screen sounds very Thomas the Tank Engine. Oh, it's like really sad Thomas the Tank. This is like if Thomas the Tank has like been he's been locked away for a day, and this is the music that plays. But yeah, we're gonna play this thing, The Murder of Sonic the Hedgehog. It is a official free Sonic the Hedgehog game on Steam, released for April Fools, by a bunch of fans and writers from IDW and artists from IDW. Digimin's artwork right here. I think they kind of lied to us, though. Sonic the Hedgehog is clearly alive. He's right bloody there. Guys, like I think I've been bamboozled. I've been bamboozled by I've been made a fool of. Oh, look at this. Look at this fine chap. Look at this little chap in his cute little bow tie. I don't know who he is yet. I'll just sign my name here. Oh, okay, I get to type my name in. It's not six. It's not 6666666. Let's just try something. I don't think I could show my face around here again if I wrote that. Okay, yeah, okay, it works. So I saw this on Twitter. Someone typed in this, and apparently they programmed in this reaction to it, I guess. Let's try again. Oh, so what if my name was actually Phoenix Wright, though? You can't, don't judge me. I might be my actual name, my birth name. But we're not allowed to use that. So let's try again. What if I put in Sonic? It'll be like, yeah, you can't be Sonic. Like the Sonic? Oh God, look at Wouldn't that be cool? Okay, already this is great. I'm already into this. But no, we're not Sonic. I am though. Mario. Let's try that. Mario, did I spell that right? Oh, okay, so Mario is accepted, but we're not gonna go with that. Oh, okay, you get quite a lot of space. I do. Did I spell that right? Yes. Okay. Hope passengers can read my scribble. That is really neat handwriting, man. You should see mine. I am Sonic the Hedgehog and he is me. I suppose if I'm going to be Sonic the Hedgehog, he has to be me. It's only fair. Dining car. Uh-oh, am I nervous? So yeah, in case you were wondering, this is a Sonic visual novel. An official Sonic visual novel about Sonic the Hedgehog's death, I think. Oh, I presume that's what it's about. Working the train's dining car can't be so bad. Come on, animated elf, shake it off. Slap. Did I just slap myself? Or did this guy slap me? Wait, this guy looks familiar. Where have I seen him before? Oh, what's that anime called? Battleship Yamada? One of those? He looks like a bloke from that. Feeling a little bittersweet. Is that because you're a sweetie? Alright, we're going with that. Trying to build me up on your first day, are we? Yeah, well, I want to get in these pants. I want to get in these pants. Time for me and the Mirage Express. Oh! As in the Mirage Saloon train. The one that had Robotnik's face on the front of it. Maybe, I don't know, from Sonic Mania. Yeah. Congratulations on retirement, sir. Thank you. My wife is very excited about it. I really like this sort of like textured quality to the colours on the artwork here. It kind of makes it look like it's in, like, it's printed in a comic or something. He's got plane tickets for Spagnolia. Oh, okay. Everything is canon, even Spagnolia from Unleashed. Here's the menu for today. Oh, okay. Menu added to inventory. Oh boy. Okay. What are we doing here? I can open inventory anytime to view items I received. I should look over the menu carefully. Can I do that now? Menu. Right, let's have a look. Chili dog, ramen, chicken cordon bleu. Okay. Well, I'm not surprised there's a chili dog there. Which of these do we serve in the dining car? I think it was this one, right? Ding, ding, ding! What is a grilled prickly? I misread that. Remember that from an interview. What's the event today? A murder mystery party. I think I see where we're going here. So it's just going to be like a pretend murder mystery, isn't it? Oh, yes, Picky, the pig, yes. See, I still think of him as Porker Lewis. that's just me being an old British Sonic fan. Just thinking of him as Porker Lewis. But, yeah, that's totally what that is. Does that mean they're eating the animals that come out of Badniks? I thought they were supposed to be saving them. So the Mirage Express are opening. All aboard. Oh, okay, yeah, I guess it's not the train from Sonic Mania, because that looks far more modern and doesn't have a big weird robotic face on the front of it. I see Amy. Is that Knuckles? And everyone's got hats on. Yee! Has she got like a cup? Is that like a cake in her head on her headband where her ear should be? Her ear got turned into a cake. It's like that Powerpuff Girls pilot with the chicken leg. You're right, Giles. I can't wait to find the computer room. Oh, okay. It's on her other ear now, I suppose. Like, as you all expect. You know I always go out for my birthday party. Oh, it's her birthday. That's why she has a cake for an ear. Okay, fair enough. Knuckles has his hat! That's sick. Make that canon forever now. That hat is cool as shit. Mate, come on. I'm getting giddy about a hat, that's really sad. Did I just catch you stealing from the train station gift shop? It was a pin, Knucklehead. Who's gonna miss a teeny tiny pen? Was it one of those pens that you get in, like, the post office? Because if that's the case, or, you know, like in Argus or something. If it was an Argus pen or a pencil, I don't think anyone's gonna mind. There's Sonic. He's not dead yet. Hey, pal, can I get one of those chili dogs? Of course, sir. Suits you, sir. I'm gonna go right, yo, friend. Well, ain't you friendly? Just click on whoever you'd like to talk to, and we'll collect their ticket. Oh, I get to click on people. Oh, okay. We got Shadow in a beret, a little apron. What's that all about? Blaze is here. Robot Arm is here. I don't know who that is. I could just... I can move around. Oh, okay. I can move around. Okay. Let's talk to Rouge. I forgot to pay for my ticket. I'm gonna go get one right now, honest. I saw you sneak that $20 bill out of my pocket. Gonna have to kindly ask for that back. Okay, fair enough. She's already thieving. Look at Blaze. Damn. Very spiffy. May I have your ticket, Thank you very much. On top of it, I see.
A princess such as myself must always be punctual.
I've never seen her so posh before. If you don't mind me asking, are you visiting from somewhere?
A separate dimension, actually.
Separate what? Just here for Amy's birthday, then I'll hop back to my own dimension. I quite prefer the birthday cake from this world more than my own. Is she friggin' Beerus or something? So she just goes to other dimensions just so she can, like, eat cake. Yeah, that sounds about right. As always, Sonic and Dragon Ball were just the same thing, really. I mean, she's a purple cat as well, so yeah. Alright.
Quite certainly.
Thank you, miss, and thank you for choosing our fine train for you. This is a really slow way of going around and just getting people's tickets. birthday discount.
Who doesn't love a good bargain? Bargain hunters.
Before we move along for you, miss. Oh, some kind of key. All right. The key's like a birthday cake and a candle as well. There's a lot of cute details. Let's talk to Shadow. And he's... I love his get up. What is that all about? What has he got burrowing? Yeah. Everything is in order. He seems concerned about something. Is there anything we can help you with?
Do you sell gift bags here?
Oh, no, sadly, but I have a plastic grocery bag in the back I could get for you. Espio's got like some kind of like thespian like get up. It's like he's gonna be on a play or something. He's still got like his ninja tape on his shoes. He's got oh boy, he's got Rose now. Look at that. That's new, right? So is that arm part of the train? Okay, fair enough. Robot train with robot arms, totally normal.
Is he Sonic the Hedgehog?
No, I am. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. You're me now, and I'm Sonic. That's how it works. Is anyone hit? What is that picture? Can you see that? There's like a really freaky... Kind of looks like Amy. It's sort of up here where the chandelier is. Thank you, mate. Offer any snacks we have on board?
No, thank you. When I travel, I always pack my own sparkle gelatin.
What?
It's a sparkly jelly that can melt any jaded heart.
What? Sparkling gelatin? What? No way, I bought my own sparkle gelatin. Everyone has sparkle gelatin but me. What?
We're sparkle gelatin buddies. We're like brothers or something.
Absolutely, if you need anything, just let us know. Thank goodness someone on this train is normal. Yeah, he's so normal that he won't shut up about gelatin jelly or whatever. Yeah, sure. Knuckles, he looks like gold. This should just be his look. That jacket as well is sick. What do we do now? I've chatted to everybody. Oh, hello. There's a little thing here. Sticking out of the napkin holder. It's another... it's Fetters. Probably. Boss ticket is added to your inventory. So what happens if I just give it to someone that's not supposed to have it?
Bet it's a good one.
I think it's already on your head. I'm supposed to get Amy a cake. What am I gonna do? Well, good luck with that. I'll figure something out. You might just have what you need. Why don't you show your friend what we picked up? The menu.
Oh, I'm starved. I'll take one of each.
Just wanted to see if there was any dialogue for it.
That's my ticket. Thanks so much to you both. I really worried you'd get me out of that Mr. Murder Mystery.
Yeah, this is just going to be like some cute murder mystery thing, isn't it? And Sonic plays the role of the murdered. Did. Time for me to read out everyone's roles for the murder mystery. What are you rattling?
the conductor's car.
I'm going to really promise you. We'll do everything in your power to make sure our guests have a safe and enjoyable time on
the Mirage Express.
Absolutely, you count on me.
Oh, I like that guy.
I should stop trying to do voices because I'm not consistent. Thank you all for following the outfit guide I sent you. You all look amazing. Oh, so they're just like this for a reason. Okay, fair enough.
Lore cards. Sonic lore.
Now into the nitty gritty. For the murder mystery game, one of you will be murdered and arrest suspects. Everyone has assigned roles for characters they will be playing. Participation is required,
for it is my birthday.
I'm still flabbergasted this is a fan game. Like, nothing about this outside... What did I just say? No, I the complete opposite of that. I can't believe this is an official game, is what I meant to say. Well, the sheriff around these parts. We'll see you in the saloon.
Got it.
Rouge, your business tycoon, and Blaze, you're a titan of industry, both in the casino. What's the difference? There is none. That's fun. Or the butcher. Oh, is that why? Oh, I thought that was pain. I guess if he's a butcher, then is that where the grilled picky went? Is that where Pork Lewis ended up? Splattered all over Fetter. Do what? Read? Where's Charmy? By the way, like, I feel like the Chaotix team seems to be shrinking with every passing decade. Because, like, you had Mighty left, and now Charmy seems to have buggered off. At this rate, it's just going to be Fetter. Be the only one in the office. Shadow is the locksmith hanging out in the lodge. That would explain the costume, I guess. Journalist reporter, I'll be moseying around with everyone. Did you get all that? Yeah, I think I got all that. Does the train actually snake around like that, or was that just the easiest way to fit it on a bit of paper? The murderer can kill a single participant however they choose. This is the part that surprises me, is the fact that it's an official Sonic game. It has the word kill and murder. I know it's just a murder mystery, but I'm just a little bit I'm a little bit surprised. They're not, you wouldn't find Mario doing this, you know. You wouldn't find Mario saying the word kill. Is everyone ready? Everyone's excited! Detective and journalist can't be the murderer. Why not? Why can't the detective be the murderer? That's not fair. My backstory is that I was best friends with a flicky that decided to join the evil Dr. Eggman, kickstarting my desire for justice in the world. That sounds... Tails, you're cribbing someone else's story here.
Laura said I'm a nosy person turned journalist that has a cake for an ear.
I'm not gonna lie, this sounds kind of fun. I wish I wasn't stuck on microwave duty.
What's happening? What's with the stings? The train's started moving!
Trains do that, Amy. Trains move.
It's so fast, gotta grab onto something!
Is it like a bullet train? What is going on?
I'm slipping! I can't! No!
He's afraid of fast trains as well, apparently. Okay. Guess the Sonic song. Okay, I gotta stop doing that.